popular Nigerian singer Davido and his baby mama Chioma lose their 3-year-old son Ifeanyi. So my country people, no be small matter the social media. Popular Nigerian singer Davido, a few days ago, he been trained the pikin on how to swim. So we don't get news say Davido and Chioma they been go family gathering for inside Ibadan. According to the gist we will get, they say as they go Ibadan for family gathering, Naito that they don't know the nanny said they talk to them. They don't know when Ifeanyi Adeleke enter inside the pool before they could come out and pull for book, rush and go hospital. See, it don't they too late. I can't find us in us. Immediately they reach the hospital and then they became by Omo. Now the gist we do, Omo, I see this thing like 2 hours ago. But the pain within my heart, I never been feel so much pain like this. Like all this online gist where they hear say person die, person pass on for social media, it never been touch me like this. This one, I don't know, like the way my heart they do, I don't know how they think the pain. When I see him, I say, God, may this thing not be true. And so my heart they do bop bop. When I see this news about Davido losing his son Ifeanyi Adeleke, man, I don't just feel alright. I just hold my phone. The one will come pass me power all. Now the one where Eniola Badmus can go talk, man. And you know how close Eniola Badmus and Davido they be now. So I immediately she post the thing for her Instagram, her Instagram account. So everybody, you know that kind of thing. Even just love herself go even confirm the thing, say not true. So they became by. Even when I say just love her own, I don't be like go Twitter. So they think they Twitter. I'm more like everybody they post this Davido pikin dead and all of that. The time where this pikin celebrates in 3 years birthday, nobody posts this pikin the way that they post and now where the pikin no day more. When I know how people now, not only negative things that they carry for head now if they be post. When I sabi say this Davido in son, Ifeanyi Adeleke, the guy gets energy just like Davido himself. It's a pity because this kind of thing, waiting if you go tell Davido now we go make him feel better. I just the feel for David and Chioma. Hey, for this their young age where they bury their pikin. Nobody deserves this kind of pain, no. Nobody at all. Even enemy safe, even your enemy no wish this kind of pain for your enemy. If you don't lose somebody, you go know what they talk about. It is very painful to lose a child. Hey, man, this pikin really give me joy. Wetin even make me gather mind they post this video now because of Williams Uchimba will come out as I said I won't believe anything on social media until I personally confirm myself. I pray for it to be a lie. I am upset, pain and confused. Nobody deserve to feel this pain. After that one, Nina said, please say a prayer for David, Chioma and the entire family. Nobody deserve this kind of pain. Rest on little one, man. As a father or even a mother, even you know get pikin safe, this kind of pain safe no be small one, no. My advice now to parents out there, or make you they very careful who they leave your pikin under the person care. Make you they very careful. God no go allow us see this kind of pain either as parents or even as an individual. I just pray for Davido and Chioma. May God console them. Because what a human being won't tell them is not only God will console them. On your own, I go wish me you say a word of prayer for Chioma and Davido. May God console them. May they pass through this stage because it is very hard. Thank you for watching.